Ladies and gentlemen, keep making some noise for a wonderful man that I know you love and I love too, Mr. Alan Parsons.
Chances, but